And here is an exciting news for all the fans of Imran Hashmi who have been waiting eagerly for the trailer of biopic Azhar that features Imran Hashmi in the titular role. The trailer of this film is going to be released today in the evening. But before that, the makers have released a motion poster of the film to tease fans even more. Azhar is a biopic on the life of former Indian cricket captain Mohammad Azharuddin and will narrate the highs and lows of his life as the captain of the Indian cricket team for most of the 1990s and being tainted by a match-fixing scandal in 2000 and getting banned for life. It will also focus on his personal life, including affair with actress Sangeeta Bijlani. Directed by Tony D'Souza and produced by Ekta Kapoor, the film features Prachi Desai, Nargis Fakhri, Lara Dutta and Gautam Gulati in key roles. It is slated to release on May 13. IMS Report.